If the lock is magnetized, this may disrupt its field.
Assistance! Assistance!
The urn. It's the only place.
This way.
They are not here, Thela.
Come. They might have returned to where they landed.
The headbands. Look at them.
I have noticed that their glow diminishes when the women are not present. They could be polarized conductors, which transfer our vital energy to the bodies of the women.
You mean they're actually draining our life forces?
That would account for our rapid aging, Captain, and our weakness. If you recall, the women seemed listless at first, but as our strength has failed, they have become more energetic and vital.
How long do we have, Spock?
We seem to be aging 10 years per day, Captain.
10 years? In 4 days, we'll be dead.
And useless to them. Thela said the other men of the crew would join us here. They'll be lured into the same trap. We've got to contact the ship.
I have retained more strength than any of you. My internal structure is different, Captain. My lifespan longer. It is wiser if I go to the temple to try to find the communicators and contact the ship. Equipment belonging to the men of the Enterprise. Where is it? Spock to Enterprise.
Enterprise.
Request. Rescue party. All female. Repeat, all female.